Are you passionate about nature and interested in environmental changes? Do you like finding answers to complex questions? Are you persistent and impartial? Then a career as an ecologist may be a natural fit. Ecologists study the interactions between living things and their environment to learn how those interactions influence the natural world. They work with instruments and equipment to conduct experiments, record data, and prepare reports. Ecologists may advise on issues related to ecological systems. They may interpret and monitor ecosystems for science, policy, and land management. To help us explore the nature of this important career, we spoke to an ecologist working in Alberta.
Hi, my name is Emily and I'm an ecologist. An ecologist is someone who studies the relationships among organisms in their environment. Ecologists may study the effects of chemicals and other pollutants released into rivers and lakes. They can also study the restoration of environments after some sort of human disturbance or natural disturbance. Personally, I study plants, and I would say I'm a plant community ecologist, so I study plants living together in larger groups outside. Ecologists can work in many different places. A lot of us work outside because we are interested in the natural world and how it works. But there's also many ecologists who are almost like data scientists. We quite often do experiments in the lab or in greenhouses to isolate the specific factors that affect certain questions. My typical day varies. It can include working in the lab, perhaps processing samples or doing chemical analyses. I can also work at my computer doing statistical analyses or writing up results in academic papers or other reports. Quite often I'm outside looking at plant abundances, so it's a lot of looking down with your head in the grass. I've always really loved being outside and learning about the environment around me. I spent a lot of time outside as a kid just being in nature. And at some point I realized that I could spend my life learning about nature and asking questions and being outside, and that sounded pretty good, so I decided to pursue it. Being interested in how things work and understanding mechanisms behind things is very helpful. Also, problem solving. Very few things go right on the first try, so it's a broad life skill, but also extremely useful for ecologists. Ecologists should have an impartial nature and should be precise and have attention to detail. The ability to work well in teams is also quite helpful. Many ecologists work in large organizations with many different investigators, and just being able to be a good teammate and work in that collaborative environment is really invaluable. The tools and equipment that ecologists use are dependent on what they're studying. So for me personally, a lot of the equipment I use is just a square frame to mark out the plants in a community, and then I identify those plants. If you're studying large mammals, let's say, you may use GPS collars and tracking devices. We quite often use microscopes and other typical science-y sorts of equipment. An ecologist should have at least an undergraduate degree in some sort of science. Some sort of graduate degree, be it a master's or doctorate, is helpful if you want to achieve higher positions of an ecological analyst or something like that. To someone who's interested in becoming an ecologist, I would encourage them to reach out to an ecologist who's a faculty member and ask them if you can talk to them or join their lab to do research or just observe. The best part of my job is getting to understand nature a little bit better. It's often important in the world that we live in to understand our systems because they're being affected by a lot of different factors, and by better understanding what is going on, we can work to protect those systems.
To adapt to a career as an ecologist, you will need good communication and logical thinking skills. an interest in using instruments and equipment for precision tasks is also beneficial. Add in physical stamina and the ability to work alone or as part of a team, and you've got what it takes to grow into being an ecologist. Collect more details of this occupation, including training requirements and salary ranges, by heading to the occupational profile on the ALICE website. While you're there, check out some related occupations, including agrologist, biologist, or entomologist. Explore the possibilities. Go to alice.alberta.ca.